Hey everyone, welcome to Mondays with Margot. Today I've got a standing exercise that builds support up both sides of the body and along the inside track of your legs. I'm going to stand onto my right leg, okay? So you want to shift, but you want to make sure that you don't drop into that hip. You stay really tall. Then I start to tip my torso right as I sweep my leg up to the left. I'm touching the wall with my toes here, just lightly. I could put my foot flat against the wall, whatever works. I make sure my ribs in the front are reaching backward, and I try and get really tall on my right leg along the inside track. Okay, so where you feel this is all through the sides of the hips and up into the torso. Then you shift and slowly come back to stand. So try maybe three or four of those each side. In the middle, if you find your lower back feels a little bit tight, bring your hands down on your thighs, round your back like you're trying to scoop your tailbone forward to stretch out. Okay, that's it for today. Thanks so much for tuning in, and I'll see you next time.